What's up, everyone? It's Dr. Kayla from Mount Airy Rehab to Perform. For today's video, I'm going to show you a couple things that are more sports specific. I'm going to show you some things that work really well with our upper body injured field hockey players. So to introduce the stick component of rehab exercises, you can begin without a ball, without a weight, and just work on that rotary component that is required for field hockey, because you can't